This is a Seven Sports update.
Hello, Australia is 5 for 308 at stumps on day one of the third test against South Africa. Langer and Hayden added 219 for the first wicket before Australia lost 5 for 89. Australia has defeated Argentina at the Hopman Cup. Leighton Hewitt and Alicia Molik wrapping up the deciding mixed doubles. And a successful return to the court for Mark Philippoussis, a first round winner in Adelaide.